Susie, let me see. It's the best costume you can get. I told you something scanty. It's too late. Come on, out, out. Now look, Susie, remember, you're just a maid.
But I don't know nothing about housework.
What do you have to know? The minute you wave a cloth and Mrs. Hall sees you, your career of a maid is through. Come on.
Wait.
What is it?
I don't know. So silly, me doing housework.
Was it silly when I got your picture in all the papers, when I made you miss 3-day pass? Was that silly?
Am I to be condemned to being human? Is one mad mistake in a man's youth to condemn
him? Oh, no, Bilko!
Suzanne, Mrs. Hall would like to see you. Please be tolerant of her. You see, she's rather a drudge, but it's the best we could do at such short notice.
Oh, I know. We're lucky to have it. Did you call?
Mrs. Hall, you'll miss your train.
My train? I'm not going.
No, no, no.
You heard me. I'm not leaving this house.
Nell, you promised. Nell, you promised to go.